Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are looking at the song Miril Ninnum from the movie Maya Nadi. And this song was requested to me by one of my subscribers, Ari Tech. He wanted me to make a video on this song. So today's video is for him. And if you have any song requests like this, make sure you comment below, let me know. And I will make a video on your request. So today's song, this is a simple song. You'll need a capo to play. It is easy to play, easy to learn. Anyone can play, even the beginners. So let's get started. So first let's look at the chords which you'll need to know to play this song. So first you'll need, so for the first chord is C, F, G, E, A minor, and D minor. So these are all the chords you'll need to know to play this song. First, what you have to do is place your capo on the 4th fret. And remember that the trick using the capo is, if ever you think that the key is too high for you, you can just lower your capo down and use the same chords to play. So for this, I'm playing it on the key of E. It is played on the original scale, and if you think it's high, just lower your capo down to the lower frets. Okay, so first place it on the 4th fret, and you have two main chord progression for this, which goes throughout the song, and one just for one small phrase. So the first chord progression goes like this, and make sure you check the description below for the chord progressions. Okay, so let's look at the first one. So this is how the first one goes. So that is the first progressions. So let's, the chords are, you play the C first, C again, once more C, then F, then C, and then D minor. So there is no particular strumming pattern for this. You can use your own strumming, or you can use your fingers. Just give single stroke to the chords. So that is the first progression. Second progression goes like this. So that is A minor, E, F, G, C, then D minor. That is the second progression. And in some places at the end he sings Maya Nadi. That one goes like, so you add the C at the last. I'll play that once again. E, F, G, C, D minor, C. This next progression is only for the stanza where he sings Harshamai, Varshamai, which goes like this. So this one goes like this, A minor, then C, then E, D minor, G minor, F. So this progression is only for this stanza. And then back he goes to the first progression. And the same progression goes on and on, which is first, second. So basically the first and second progression is the main progression, and this one which I taught, the third one, is just for this Harshamaya Varshamaya stanza. I'll show you everything from the start again. This is how it goes. The first stanza, which is, it starts the season. Then second progression, which is A minor, E, F, G, C, D minor. Then the third stanza, which is C, E, D minor, G. Again, first, then keeps going on. So if you have any doubt, check the description below. You'll find all the progression, everything with the lyrics down below. And still, if you have any doubt, make sure you comment below. So that's the whole song. You use the first and second progression throughout the song. Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. I hope I have helped you learn a new song. And don't forget to comment your song suggestions below. I will be making a video on your requests as soon as possible.